hard shot. And there's Barnes, throws it in. Oh, how, see, Howard, you just saw that. Howard said something to Brothers. So it wasn't the Barnes. My mistake. I thought they called this a taunting on Matt Barnes.
I think there's very few guys that can play both hard and smart. See, I mean, why are they running into each other? Why is Matt Barnes doing that? It doesn't make any sense to me. Unless he thinks he can entice Kobe Bryant to get thrown out.
Either that or there's no way he's going to intimidate. And now a two-shot foul because the foul occurred before the ball was inbounded. Tony Brothers now telling Matt Barnes and Kobe Bryant to knock it off.
And he fakes the ball. I mean, somebody in a Magic uniform, even if I'm Stan Van Gundy, I consider maybe pulling Matt Barnes out and having a discussion with him, because at the end of the day, we need you on the floor.